The Illinois Attorney General's office reveals it has spent more than $2.5 million to deal with a massive ransomware attack. The April 10th attack was linked to a group based in Russia. Attorney General Kwame Raoul told the Chicago Tribune he never considered paying the ransom demanded by the hackers. He hasn't revealed how much they were seeking. Raoul says taxpayer money is now being used to rebuild systems and notify people whose personal information may have been exposed.